Well, for fans, there were a lot of reasons to be nervous as the Bees fell behind, especially since they'd lost two games back-to-back in Toronto. But instead, it is a celebration tonight in Boston. Our Nick Spinetto joins us live from the TD Garden. And boy, Nick, it was exciting out there tonight, wasn't it?
Exciting is an understatement. I can tell you that there's nerves were up and down throughout the night. As soon as the Bruins clinched this victory, thousands of people just came pouring out of the Garden. Cheers of excitement, screams of excitement, just people were so excited about this victory that's going to be something they'll be talking about for years to come.
It's the sound of sweet victory over the Maple Leafs. The Boston Bruins played hard Monday night, winning against the odds, leaving fans breathless.
So excited.
Are you happy that you didn't leave? So many people left early.
Yeah, we were. We almost did and we stayed and oh my God, it's so awesome, so exciting.
Though the Bruins ended up claiming a victory, by the beginning of the third period, the Maple Leafs were winning and loyal Bruins fans bolted for the door, thinking the game was over.
They're not playing hard enough. The Maple Leafs want it more. You can see it.
But those fans left before it was over, and the Bruins, the comeback kids, literally living up to the Boston Strong mantra. They came back and took the game into overtime before scoring a sweet victory against the Maple Leafs.
Now you guys are just seeing that on television. Imagine after actually having to experience it. My ears were hurting by the time it got back to the live truck. Again, Shelley and Tom, a lot of people did leave this game early. I can tell you that this lesson learned here is never leave until the game is over, because this was truly an incredible game by the time it was over and done with. We're live here in Boston tonight. Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.